in our experience, in responding in emergency situation, we should always be ready in any time, because nobody knows when the disaster happens. So local NGOs should be capacitated in emergency response by training, by resources, by exposure, all these things, so that if some sort of disaster happens, a local organization can support easily.